Hey guys, before we get started, hit that subscribe button and give us a huge thumbs up. Today I'm doing a dot me video of a house tour, and I'm going to be showing you my whole house. Now this house is exclusive to the VIP or premium, not sure what it's called, but one of those two packs. So if you want the house, you'd have to buy that with Robux. And also, on Adult Me, you can also, I'm also going to show you my two white pets and Lamborghini for the limo. I'm not quite sure. Let's start. We better turn the music down. You will be able to hear me now. So when you get onto Adopt Me, you hit play. You can pick parent or baby. Honestly, I care. Now it says unlock free legendary royal carriages. So many Robux. No, thank you. Ooh, my daily reward. Oh, I have to come back in 21 hours. Now, usually you'd spawn in the main room of your the first room of your house. Now this is my panda. I will show you how he rides a bit later. This is my actor for Adopt Me. Got this big nice tree over here. This nice giant couch for cedar light. Keep poster. Little bed over, pet bed over here, so if I have a party or anything or my pets want to sleep, I can, you know, put them to bed. Now over here I have this giant palm tree, a pool like some cartoons. Okay, now I'm gonna go left into the living room with a big screen TV. Doesn't actually turn on though. Here's a light. I'm going to turn off. Here's another couch. And another, I believe it's all light. It's all light. Let's go across here and into the kitchen. There's two bean bags, a refrigerator, and a little table. Where I can sit, and my panda can sit. Interesting, I can move that. Now, let's go here. Here's my pet room, pet stuff. I'm just going to close this door because we're going in here. I believe this is my room. This is the kids' room, aka my room. Got this nice little pet seat bed thing. To hold my little panda and then drop him. Here's my builder's thing. Let's see my budget. Okay, I retrieved the thing. Now let's see what my builders. Lankia, Christine, a lot of people have been my builders. Let's set their profit. $100. So that means if you want to join me in Adopt Me, let me know in my group called J&B Game Squad. And it's J plus B Game Squad. And then if you let me know when you want to play, and then I can help you by like letting you join. Oh, I hit cancel. So like you can edit my house and stuff, play with me, and basically help me. My panda is really sleepy. I've got this bunk bed. You can sleep on top bunk or bottom bunk. A light, which I believe is off. No idea. Here are the two things. now let's go into here. You don't actually have to close the doors because they don't even work. Now I've got this nice couch. This nice pale green couch, two of them. TV. Oh god, that's so bright. Then I've got this pink room that I'm going to edit with you guys. No. Because I didn't know what to do, so I chose to wait until my next YouTube video, and it's now, so let's make it. Inflatable pit crib. Oh my god. A crib that's a pit? Oh my god. I'm thinking of turning this room into a bounce house. Like right now. Let's do that. So, put this here. Padded mats, maybe? Oh, that's expensive, but okay. Now, this will probably just be bounce house room. Inflated fridge. Okay. This is probably going to be the most random room I've ever seen about me. And probably for you too. This is kind of nice, I guess. In the middle, you know. Spicy pet bowls. Dude, why is that so expensive? Still in the 2000s of money, so. Oh no, I'm in the thousands. Okay. There, and that's all I can get. Padded danger sign. I'd have to be like that on the wall. So we put it up. Perfect. I'm just going to turn the shadow off. So I can concentrate. I'm not gonna go to the party. I'm sorry if it's one of my fans, but it's just because I can't attend the party right now. Okay, ooh, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay, we should probably go back here and put down this padded wedge. Ooh, padded wedges look weird. Just checking my battery went low, it just went dark up all of a sudden, must have gone night time. Yeah, definitely went night time. Okay. My pet just starts to go to bed. Ooh, a trampoline. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's put the trampoline here. Crash mat bed. Now that's really cool. Sounds really cool at least. Okay, let's put this directly in line with my mat. Let me just move my bed. Of the way. Panda. Sit there, Panda. Okay, now I can do this without him. In the way. I wish people would stop sending me party invitations. I bought two. Let's move this out here. Forward. This way, perfect. Guys, this is really fun. If you haven't already, join our group on Roblox. But it's shower. Put that in the corner. This bouncy pool. Oh my god, the bouncer is huge. I wasn't expecting that. Let's bring bring it out here. I know you need stuff, pet. I'm currently doing things. Now, let's put an inflated... What do I want? I really want this, so I'm gonna get it. Now let's just go along here. Good. Yeah. This little padded wall thing. Just so when you come in, you don't crash. There's already a crash map, but still don't want anyone hurt, so. Yeah. Now, thank you guys for helping me edit my house. So, I'm just gonna lock my doors and, yeah. You should probably go check out upstairs. Oh, bedroom with pet with me. Otherwise, when I do the interview, he's one of my ride pets. Can't show you him yet, though, because of his ride ability yet, because that's at the near the end of the video. The very last thing I'll be doing is vehicle. Now, let's just check this reward before we go anywhere. I bought some 5 pieces of adventure items and got 50 bucks. I need to go to floor 2, right guys? We need to go to floor 2. Oh, I don't know what that was. Let's keep going now. This is the balcony level. Ooh, it's raining outside. Good for me doing the house tour today. Car on that tree. Oh my god, we probably shouldn't be standing out in the rain. Oh my god. Let's go to level 3. Then I'm creating the outside of my house, my 2 ride pets. After the house, I'll show you the outside of my house. 2 ride pets, I believe. Pets. In my limo. And then I'll be done with the video. So, E for floor 3, guys. 3! Then we'll be on floor 4. But don't worry. Floor 4 is a surprise. A really big surprise. Bawa bunga! Pooh. Now, ooh, my neighbor is a rich person. Ooh, level 4 is going to be a really cool one. I'm going to block the word. Well, you guys can still see it. Now you guys shouldn't be able to see what I just clicked. Because it's a really, really cool surprise. Here we are, the cinema! And don't worry, I got to catch up. Now let's go out. Should I show you the ride pets first? Do I trust you guys yet? I accidentally exited the house. This is my house from the outside. Now I have to show you my pets. E2, I believe. So ride. Hey little guy, let me ride you. Hey look, I'm riding a panda. I'm gonna ride my panda home. Okay, now I'm home. Stop the ride and get on my other ride pet. My leopard cat. Come on, Spots. Let's climb up here. Spots, you can't do that. We've got this ghost wolf. It's a new one. We've got this mer-horse. We've got this parakeet. We've got this donkey. And I've got a cat. A mouse. And now my car is... Oh wait, let me just equip my leopard cat. And now my cow. I'm gonna show my stroller. My favorite stroller is this old Roblox stroller. Now let's grab my car. I'm gonna show you both of them. I got a human bubble. Now come on, let's try to do this. I made it. Let's just try to get to my house. I never made it anywhere that I'm recording to those. This car's really hard to drive. Oh my god. Okay, I'm standing on top of my car. Now let's get my other car out. And I think I might just be able to land safely on top of it. Anyway. Probably shouldn't have parked such close to a tree now, except for the tree, but this car does actually work, but not right here. So let's just come over here. See if I can change house or see if there's any new houses since I was last on Bunker. $750. Ooh, pretty cheap. It's got a very bottom. Yeah, I've got this house. Didn't know this was a house. Didn't know this was a house. Ooh, how much is this? Oh, Roblox. Okay, I'm getting it now. Okay, now I'm gonna hit leave. And guys, remember, if you want to join my group, I'm about to show you my group and my group names and see if I've got any new members other than my brother himself. Stand up quick. Let's just wait for this to load. It hasn't loaded yet, sadly. Okay. Dot dot dot. Groups. You guys can join my group easily. Not really good at explaining how you can join a group, but